And another man died in a shooting in Newport News late last night. Police say a shooting happened shortly before midnight on Chalice Court, where the man died on the scene. Forensic units searched the area for evidence, but investigators say there is no information on any suspects at this time.